entrepreneurial activity here is very different than what we see in our local East Coast market in the U.S. So to give our students the opportunity to come here and learn about how entrepreneurs are starting businesses where they have to think about globalization and managing technology on a global scale from day one is a very important part of the entrepreneurial process.
For me, the experience has just been amazing to see a lot of the sites that you just read about and in history, and it's been wonderful to tour around from Tel Aviv, go back in time to Jerusalem, to see the differences in Haifa and travel on to Akko and to see all these different amazing places that you never really get to see and realize that Israel is such a small country, but there's so much to see and do.
We spent part of the afternoon at the Robert H. Smith Faculty of Agriculture and Life Sciences, and it was quite an amazing time that we spent there. The Faculty of Agriculture is again one of the most entrepreneurial faculties. Not only that, they've been very innovative about contributing to the global agriculture and also the productivity in the agricultural sector in the whole world. And being part of the Robert H. Smith School of Business, it was quite a thrill to be also part of the Robert H. Smith Faculty of Agriculture and Life Sciences for an afternoon.
I think that the Smith School having something to do with a partnership in Israel for the business students is a phenomenal opportunity for every MBA student. Israel is a very unique culture, a unique country. It has a unique perspective on business, and to have the opportunity to gain some insights as to how, just basically insights on Israeli culture, is an excellent opportunity. And I think so far this trip has been fantastic and just opened my mind and met all my expectations and more. It was very eye-opening and definitely worthwhile, and definitely something that the Smith School should pursue.
I think the most valuable part of this experience has been, you know, working with, you know, the Israelis in class, working with groups and going to places like Microsoft, meeting with venture capitalists, and then also just experiencing the Israeli culture and the food.
I think the main reasons I came to Israel were that I wanted to see the history and really the culture of this area. It's a part of the world I haven't been to before. And so I think history-wise, it's just been amazing to see something completely different and just to really appreciate sort of the vastness of the history compared to the United States. As far as culture goes, I think the people have a really entrepreneurial spirit, and that sort of challenges you going forward, being in the U.S., not really to let yourself relax and be comfortable with where you are, and just to really push it like they are here and try to, you know, keep our economy moving the way that they're growing it here. I think Israel is actually one of the leading, I guess, economies in the world, and one of the most growing economies in the world, and so I think developing relationships with the talent that is here and the people that are here is a good thing to do. I think the more times we come back, the closer we can build those relationships, maybe encourage them to come out and experience the United States with us and just build a close relationship.